It is March 6th, 2023, and things are swell today.